This is an Agrius convovuli update, and we have our first moth hatched here. It's pretty big. And this will be released in the wild tonight